Hi, I'm Shailesh, your life transformation and performance coach. I was going through an article over the last weekend in one of the leading newspaper about the greats of Mr. Mark Zuckerberg, Mr. Bill Gates, Mr. Narayan Murthy, and Mr. Dhirubhai Ambani. Have you thought what was something common between these people? I'm sure you will say that they were great entrepreneurs. But let me tell you, there's something beyond it. They were definitely great entrepreneurs. But the one thing that they had in common was their ability to think of possibilities. Today, what they've achieved, whatever they have conquered in the world, in their own respective areas, is all because they were able to think of the possibilities. The power of imagination was huge, that has made a massive difference in their life. And that today, what they are today is all because of their ability to think of possibilities. I have a huge regard of Mr. Narayan Murthy. He was the founder of great organization like Infosys Technologies. It was his dream to build a world-class organization, globally respected organization. With a very little money in his pocket, Mr. Narayan Murthy, with few of his colleagues, they started from a very small office in Pune. And today, there are over 200,000 employees spread across 100 plus development centers across the globe. Mr. Dhirubhai Ambani had dreamt of a huge empire that he had built. Mr. Mark Zuckerberg was a son of a dentist. They were the first generation entrepreneurs who had started from practically nothing. The biggest takeaway from the greats I just talked about is that they were able to think of possibilities and they had come up with an action plan to convert their possibilities into reality. My dear friends, the power of imagination is huge. You would have heard this. Things happen twice. One is here and one in reality. Have you ever thought what you want to be in the next 5 years from now? Where do you see your life in the next 5 years from now? Or maybe 10 years from now? This is the time to think about it. So my dear friend, after you finish watching this video, promise me that you are going to think of all the possibilities and a big picture of who you want to be and ask yourself a question: what action am I willing to take to make it happen? Please keep watching this space for more. I'll see you soon.